collection. As you see, today's variety of different kinds of jewelry is here, so that every woman can find something unique for herself. We have different, and the prices are very affordable. And I like myself jewelry so much, and I'm sure that every woman feels herself, you know, very great and energetic in jewelry. And I like India. Indian jewelry, saris, culture, Indian culture is very popular and we like it so much. And these jewelries are very popular there, and we make one more exhibition there because the demand is people like it, you know. That's why.
Have you the collection?
Collection are different. Suppose here I wear some rings. Yeah, rings. Some of them based, you know, on they have different stones, and some of them based on gold, some silver, some pearls, so that we have
the
a
kind
lot
of design. Also, it's a different.
Yeah, design. Design also is very unique and a very, you know, see, such kind of design. Suppose you can't find anywhere else. It's unique for Art Karat. In I told you, first we make some advertisements so that people got very interested in this, really, because when women see this jewelry, they can't forget it, you know, after that. So that so many, a lot of people came to that exhibition, and that's why we're planning to do one more or many more, as well as in India, in different cities also. Because demand is there, so we will supply.
So being as a model, what kind of jewelry do you like?
I like, myself, I like silver. Some people say, why you like silver, why you don't like gold? But yeah, this is a silver, but I like myself silver, I don't know. Because from my childhood I wore silver more than gold and more than other items. That's why I prefer silver myself. But for, you know, every woman has own preferences. I can't suggest silver for anyone. But when, for Indian women, there's a variety of stones, silver, pearls, gold, so that they can choose